1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, this side top, 5, 6, 7, 1, this side top, 3, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, this side top, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, hips, 5, 6, I didn't teach that, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 5. Just know that that's something that you can take and build upon that within the pattern or other movements that you have. You can technically add that in the in-between, which is a 4 and 5, ending on 5, so you're always ready to go back on your 6 with your right leg.
Cool? Here we go.